Hello friends, this lecture is also available in Urdu and Hindi language. If you want to watch in Urdu and Hindi language, you can take the link in the description of this video. Today our topic is mathematical function on non-floating number. Floating number means that number which has point like 1.2, 1.3, but non-floating number that simple like integer 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and today we will learn addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. And don't forget to subscribe our channel and also like our video. This is the lecture number 16. Let's come on VPL software. We will create a project name with lecture number 16 and PLC in ES2. Take one input, an input I take M0, and now take your function addition. A double D is the abbreviation of addition. Okay, and you can see this is a block of addition. A double D means addition. S1 means quotient. Quotient means, if you google it, the answer is the number to which an other is added. Okay, and S2 addend, S1, S2 two numbers, and D will be result. Okay, addition result. S1, S2, ST, you can see K any decimal value, constant decimal value, H hexadecimal value, X your input, Y output, M memory bit, T timer, C counter, D data register. Okay, you can see here. Now you can take any value K. I take 200 and K 100. You can any value, and D0. I want to store my result in D0. Okay, addition block. Now take subtraction block. SUB is abbreviation, and you can think same thing. S1, S2, D is the result. You can value same 200. S2 K 100 and take data register D1, where you will store your value. Addition as a question. Now take one value more, multiplication. MUL is abbreviation, and S1 K value, you take same value 200 and K 100. And D, where your result come, D3. Okay, same, D the product, your result will come on D. Okay, now last one is division. In division I will take D0 and D1. I will divide D0 by D1. Okay, in this way your concept also clear regarding register. DIV is abbreviation. Now I will take D data register D0, again D0, D1, and now I will get the result in D10. Take any value. Okay, these are four mathematic functions. Now compile it. Simulate. Run mode. At this moment the value is K0 because we did not on our input. Okay, now I will on my input, set on. Now you can see 200 plus 100 is 300, and 200 minus 100, the result is 100, and 200 multiply 100 is the result is 20%, and D0 is K 300 value, and D1 is this K 100 value, and divide by 300 by 100, then the value will be K3. Okay, these are our mathematical functions. In next lecture, I will explain on floating number. That's lecture on non-floating, and then the next lecture will be on floating number. Okay, if you have any question regarding this lecture, you can raise a question on comment box. Okay, bye.